Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Ducktales Remastered. I'm Kirikon, and thank you for joining me. And let's see if I can do this without screwing up this time. Okay.
Interfering old bat! Bang, tooth fool! Don't let Scrooge beat you!
Oh, damn it! Oh.
Stop meddling, a guy like man! Don't give up, you power of bat!
Now, I might be a little bit more quiet during this one than usual, because I'm going to actually try and concentrate. So, apologies in advance for dead air. Oh, come on! That was just a load of baloney.
No, no, plan must not fail. Fight his neck.
Ow. Nope, that would have bounced right into me. Got him! Oh man, I made that look so much harder than it actually was. That was a cool effect, too. That was some straight-up classic Final Fantasy shit.
Oh, boys. I'm so glad you're all right.
We knew you'd save us, Uncle Scrooge.
We sure did.
Down that hall, lads. Launch pad will be waiting to take you to safety.
What about you, Uncle Scrooge?
Yeah, the whole place is falling apart.
Magic and Glumgold still have my number one dime, and I'm not leaving without it. You boys get going.
Good luck, Uncle Scrooge.
Now, give me dime.
Not till you give me those treasures. I want to be filthy, stinking rich.
You already are filthy, stinking rich.
But not as rich as that Chiseler McDuck. Where's the treasure?
No more horseplay. I need that dime.
Oh, no, you don't.
go, you fool.
Not till I get that treasure.
Okay, so, oh shit. Ah, damn it. I keep getting stuck on stuff. I'm gonna lose, aren't I? Oh, I think they're way ahead of me.
Number one dime is mine.
Yep, that counts as a death. Go figure. Ah, come on, get up there. No, god damn it. I keep getting stuck on everything. God damn it! Come on, stop getting stuck on stuff. I don't want to have to redo this.
Onward and upward.
This is probably the hardest part. Come on, god damn it, stop screwing up me. Damn it! Oh, I failed.
Up I go. Onward and upward.
Damn it! Then I guess that's gonna take me back to the beginning of the stage, isn't it?
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting, and they had to hire a new one.
Alright, let's try this again. I hope. Before the last time.
Nice try, Magicka, but I'll be taking my dime with me back to Duckburg. Have a lovely time together. Up I go.
Oh boy. Oh, why does everything have to explode around me? And yes, I did look this up so I wouldn't have to do it a billion times. I'm sorry. I've done everything else in this game blind, but I had to wuss out for that. I didn't want to replay my stage again. Okay.
Me number one dime returned safe and sound.
But Uncle Scrooge, well, what about the treasure?
Yeah, we had it and we lost it. Sorry, Uncle Scrooge.
Come on now, boys. We may not have got to keep the treasure, but we had the adventure of a lifetime. And best of all, we got to share it together. You, Webigail, Launchpad.
And Duckworth, too. Don't forget about Mrs. Beakley. And Bubba. And Fenton. And Gyro. They helped us, too.
Indeed they did, lads. Now, come on. Let's head for home.
Okay.
Let go of me, you doddering old deadweight.
Oh, pipe down, you mangy bird.
Seriously, though, sorry I looked up how to do that last part. Honestly, I wasn't doing it wrong, I don't think. But I think I got stressed out and pressured. It was not a good show on my part.
It was real swell of you to give Glumgold a lift home, Mr. McD.
Aye. I'll put it on your bill, Flinty. You can pay me back in, say 3 to 5 years. With interest, of course.
I'll get you for this, McDuck. Mark my words.
Ah. No, there's a sight I never got tired of.
Bubba just casually smashing
the ground
there. Come on, lads.
Let's head to the ice cream shop.
Hey, can we each get our own cone this time, Uncle Scrooge?
Oh, why not? I'm in a generous mood today. In fact, each of you can even get a cone with ice cream in it.
That was actually a pretty good one to end on. Oh! Am I gonna get a copyright link for this? It is kind of nice to have the theme song from the cartoon here, though. Okay, so, it was a good game. Really good. I don't know how true it is to the original, but it was a fun game, even if I got frustrated at the end there. Which, I'm gonna chalk up to me being super incompetent and also it being really, really hot today. Even with the wind out there and my window open, I'm just roasting in here. But yeah, I did have fun with this game. It looks gorgeous. It sounds wonderful. The voice acting is good. The music is phenomenal. Just an all-around good game. I really should check out the original. Don't know if I'll play it on here. Since I have to go through emulation, and you know how that can go. Because I don't have the original, obviously. But yeah. Well, I guess there's the woo-wooing from or the woo-wooing that was missing from the first episode. The game made up for my lack of wooing. Smooth McGroove was involved in this? Like, the YouTuber? That's the YouTuber, right? The one that does, like, all the acapella stuff? I think that's him. I wouldn't quote me on anything, because, well, it's me we're talking about. So I guess Capcom was involved with the... Well, of course they were. Their logo was at the beginning. That was a dumb thing for me to say. But, yeah, if you guys have played the original, let me know how it compares. Because I don't have anything to compare it to in this scenario. I just know it was a really fun, solid platformer. A fairly easy one, but I got steamed at because I'm a clumsy. Oof. But yeah, I'd say the people that worked on this clearly were passionate about it. I don't have much else to say. Except, you know, now this is done, I need to find another playthrough to start recording. This is several weeks in advance, mind you. But it's always good to be prepared for, the future. Probably a game I feel need to go back and play again. Not necessarily on the channel, I don't think I really need to, I think this playthrough is more than enough. But, you know, something that I might just one day be like, I feel like playing a goofy old-school platformer. Oh, yeah, I should mention, thank you, Shads, for allowing us to play this on the channel, because this is technically his copy, sort of. It's tough to explain, but let's just say, without Shads, I wouldn't have been able to play it. So, thanks, Shads. Meanwhile, you guys are like, okay, that's awesome, but when Banjo-Kazooie? Oh, we'll get back to it at some point. I think I mentioned this before, but he doesn't really want to play it anymore, so he's hoisting that off on me, and we just haven't had the chance to record lately. It's nice that we're able to record again. So, you know, we were able to finish Resident Evil 7, which is already running. And you guys seem to enjoy that. At least some people enjoy that. Obviously, we don't get a ton of views, but that's okay. As long as somebody is watching it and enjoying it, that's good enough for me. I'm not picky. Yeah, don't have much else to say. Except I still need to finish the Kingdom Hearts 3 review, I know. Of course, by the time this goes up, maybe I'll have finished it. I am working on it. I've actually got the footage recorded. I just need to finish writing the script and put it all together. But it's getting done. So if it's not done by the time this episode goes up, make sure you guys, you know, make fun of me. If it's done by the time this episode goes up, then, I mean, be thankful that I wasn't super-duper lazy, and then tell me not to be super-duper lazy. I'm gonna be super-duper lazy. But yeah, sorry that's taking so long, or has taken so long. Again, I record these in advance, so who knows when it goes up in response to anything else. But yeah, we are working on it. I'm working on it. Chance hasn't been involved in the Kingdom Hearts 3 review. Which is good, because... oh, that'd be a mess and a half. Plus, they say you should never do Kingdom Hearts with friends on YouTube. Apparently, it's got a YouTuber's curse. Don't know if there's any truth to that, but whatever. I recognize some of those voices. Except Frank Welker. Who the hell is that? Yes, that was a joke. Come on. Okay. So, you get any cool post-credits things? Yeah, you're very welcome. I had fun. I like the thanks for playing things at the end of some games. Sure, somebody cared. I hope. Okay, so, we're back here. What's this do? I guess we can replay every stage now. Okay. Well, that's neat. But, you know what? We should see what we can do with the vault. Okay, that seems like a great note to end on. Alright then, so with that, that is the end of DuckTales Remastered. Thank you guys so much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did, and I hope you come back for whatever I do next.